position where you see a girl and you're like, ooh, she's fine. You have to say something. But you pussy out, you don't know why? Well, here's my story. Or three of them, actually.
Okay, now let's take it back to the bazaar, right? I'm talking Roman numeral 2. The far side, the story that Imani and the crew told back in 92. Rapping past me by is exactly what I'm going through. See, this girl from one of my classes outclasses the masses with beautiful assets. No need to ask, it's obvious I'm attracted. There she is, walking my way. At last, it's time to say hi, then compliment her after the hi. She'll have to reply with something, come on. She has to be my girl. A naturally fly, but a naturally I. For no reason, act really shy and passively why I actually try to walk faster past the after we eye each other. To say I didn't choke, I'd have to be lying. Upset, I massively sigh. I'm asking me why, and I'm just thinking, damn, that she's passing me by. She keeps on passing me by.
Hey, hey, you. Oh, never mind. Hold on. One more time.
She keeps on passing me by. Dang.
She's
passing me by. Mama sent me to the store to get some groceries. She needed goat cheese and snow peas, some milk and eggs. So I jumped in the Ford, rushed to the store, cause I had a crush for the girl that filled the bags. A pretty chick from Guatemala, I tried to holler at her. I gathered myself and spit the game I mastered. Smiles then laughter, she's digging my style. Said she wished for a while that I would get in her aisle and make a move. I admit that I was nervous, wasn't sure if it was worth it, but I built up the courage, cause I knew in advance that not taking a chance, well damn, that's the only way to hurt it. I was thinking, if you had some time next weekend, we could chop it up like lumber. Here's my number, call whenever you like. Now I know that was smooth, right? The game that I spit from my lips is too nice. Too bad it didn't happen. The whole thing, imagining the daydream that played in my mind. I'm still waiting in line. The clerk's taking her time with the guy in front of me. Then I got to wondering if this is such a good idea. I start tripping, now I'm slipping, now my chicken out. All stricken, losing grip, and now I'm bitching out. This isn't how I planned it. Damn it, I panicked. She keeps on passing me by.
Again. Once again.
She keeps on passing me by. Let's take it back to the bazaar, right? I'm talking Roman numeral 2. The far side, the story that Batlip and the crew told back in 92. Same thing I'm going through, same old, nothing new. Without further ado, a chance to prove there's a pair in my pants. This girl had my full attention just after a glance. The way she's standing, demanding to be seen. I caught the butterflies in my stomach and in my spleen. About other girls, I wasn't caring, cause they were not comparing. Girl, you fine as hell. Okay, now you got me swearing. Killing them, no sparing. As fly as the red bear in the outfit she was wearing, my hormones flaring. Yeah, she caught me staring, but she was doing likewise. Those light eyes, I'm thinking that I might try to show her I'm a nice guy, but I froze and she walked right by. How'd I chicken out when you had breasts and nice thighs?
Oh, for three, and that's just a taste.